my Mikey's front doorstep. He said, it happened to my brother. We're here for you. If you guys want to fight back, we got your back. We'll show you how to do it. Your family showed us how to do it, right? Mm-hmm. And I want you to know that all these families that are here, we're going to fight for Steve, just like we're going to fight for each other, that we're one big family. And I want you to know, man, that
don't give up.
That's right. And we'll keep fighting for Steve. And we'll come back to these corners, and we'll do these intersections again.
We won't give up.
We'll pop them right in the mouth right here, because you know they hate it. Just like the other day, you know, me and you had to get in the car, right? Me and you had to get in the car and go down there and chase those cops, and they hated it because they said, oh, shit. Here they go again.
Oh, I saw
these
that.
Two guys. Yeah. These two guys, right? That's right, right?
I saw that.
They scared the hell out of them. They hate it. So, all of us, right? We show up for each other. Wherever we got to go to get there, however long we got to drive, if we can make it, we make it, man. Yeah. All right? Most of you, man, we're a family. All right? So, this is for Steve, right? This is for Steve.
Yes.
He was a homeboy. The local boy lived right down the street here. Nikki, yeah. I remember going door to door when we were gonna shut down city council and we handed out all our flyers, and I went to your door and I'm like, yeah, you know, this is Steve Boers, and you're like, yeah, I know something about that. I didn't even know who you were.